Hi friends, this is our project Advanced Voting System using LabVIEW. This is a very innovative project and it's a very foolproof one. Everyone knows that in India we have elections and we vote in a traditional manner and it has a lot of drawbacks. But in this we have designed a new system that is completely by using LabVIEW. And in this system, this is the user side that will be in the polling booth and this is the administrative side that will be maintained by the Election Commission of India. In this system, we can vote here and the vote will be directly counted over there and there won't be any intermediate between this. So this is a very foolproof system. Now, one of my friends, let us consider him as an eligible voter and he will cast his vote. We have four pages to make it foolproof. The first page, the card will be given to eligible voter and it will scan the barcode in that. And in the second page we have iris scanning, so there won't be any cheating persons. When his eyes gets scanned in page 2, now in page 3 it will be displayed as enter your valid password. In this we'll be giving an unique password for each and every eligible voter and so they can enter their password. And if he enters his password, the next he'll go to page 4. In page 4 they can cast their votes in the symbol which they prefer. And now my friend will cast his vote. If he has casted his vote in the user side, this vote will be recorded in the Election Commission of India without any intermediate. At the same time, his vote will be recorded in the party 3. In case my friend tries to vote again in any other party, his vote won't be recorded over there and by this a citizen can vote only once. By using a system we can reduce the bogus votes to the maximum and by this we can select a good leader for the growth of our country. Friends, thank you for watching our video.